morning, my dear children. Have a nice day. Now we are going to sing a rhyme. Ready, cuties? The rhyme's topic: animal star. What topic? Rhyme's topic: animal star. Ready, cuties? Bow, bow, say the dog. Bow, bow, say the dog. Meow.
Ringa, ringa roses, pakai
get blubberies. As a busa, we are full down. Ringa, ringa, roses. Forget blubberies. As a busa, we all fell down. Dear cuties, enjoy the ride. Dear, let's join with me. Ringa, ringa, roses. Ringa, ringa, roses. Pocket full of ices. Pocket full of ices. As a busa, we all fell down. Dear cuties, now I am going to learn domestic animals, young ones. Domestic animals, young ones. Dear cuties, why do we need to domesticate? Former domesticate animals. We need to domesticate former domesticate animals because they are give us food such as milk, meat, eggs, and also fibrin to make. Dear cuties, first one. What animal is this? What animal is this? Cow. Cow and ones. Cow. Cow and ones. Cow. Young ones means cow. Young ones. Dog. Dog and ones. Puppy. Dog and ones. Puppy. Dear cuties. Cat. What picture is this? This is a cat. This is a cat. Cat and ones. Kitten. Cat and ones. What is this picture? This is a cat. Cat and ones. Kitten. Cat and ones. Kitten. Next. What is this picture? What is this picture? This is a beak. This is a beak. Beak and ones. Big lad. Big and ones. Big lad. Next. What is this picture? This is your horse. This is your horse. Horse and ones. Fool. Horse and ones. Fool. Dear cuties, duck and ones, puppy. Duck and ones, dear cuties, the dog and ones, puppy. Dog and ones, puppy. Cow and ones, calf. Cow and ones, calf. Duck and ones, duckling. Duck and goat and ones, kid. Goat and ones, kid. Sheep and ones, lamb. Sheep and ones, lamb. Dear cuties, horse and ones, fool. Horse and ones, fool. Chicken and ones, chick. Chicken and ones, chick. Big and ones, big lad. Big and ones, big lad. Cat and ones, kitten. Cat and ones, domestic animals, young ones. Domestic animals, young ones. Dear puppies, cow. This is a cow. Cow young ones. This is a cow. Cow hang ones. Cow. Cow hang ones. Cow. Dear cuties, a cow is a domestic animals. A cow is a domestic animals. It has four legs. It has four legs. And a long tail. Long tail. They only eat plants, grass, plants, grass, leaves. Dear puppies, only eat grasses and leaves. Gives, cow is, gives us milk. Cow gives us milk. Dear puppies, next. What is this picture? This is a hen. Hen is a domestic animal. Hen is a domestic animal. It is a bird. It is a bird. It lays egg which people eat. It lays which people eat. Dear cuties, next. What is this picture? This is your sheep. Sheep penguins. Lamb. Sheep penguins. Lamb. It's a domestic animals. It's a domestic animals. This is a sheep. Sheep is a domestic animal. Sheep gives us wool. Sheep gives us wool. Wool used to make woolen cloth. Wool used to make woolen cloth. Dear puppies, next. Puppies, what is this picture? This is a goat. This is a goat. Goat and ones kick. Goat and ones kick. A goat is a domestic animal. A goat is a domestic animal. It gives us milk and meat. Gives us milk and meat. Goat loves to eat grasses and leaves. Grasses. This is a camel. This is a camel. Camel and what? Car. Camel and what? Car. Deer. It's also a domestic animal. It's also is a domestic animal. Help us to carry heavy load. Help us carry heavy load. And even for riding. And even for riding. Dear, what is this picture? This is a horse. This is a horse. Horse and one, four. Horse and one, four. It's a domestic animals. It's a domestic animals. A horse is a domestic animals. It's one of the fastest animals. It's one of the fastest animals. It's the world. Fastest animals. Fastest animals is world. Dear cuties, a horse is a domestic animals. It's one of the fastest animals in the world. Hogs loves to eat grasses and grains. Grasses and grains is one of the most fastest animals in the world. Hogs love to eat grasses and grains. Dear kitties, what is your domestic animal? What is your domestic animal? Name some of the domestic animals. Name some of the domestic animals. Have you seen any of these domestic animals? What do you get from a cow, goat, sheep, horse? Who help us to carry heavy load? Who help us carrying heavy load? Tell me. Yes. Very good. Answer me. Dear kitties, you are tell me answer. Dear kitties, you are tell me the answer. Dear kitties, start the question. What is the domestic animal? Tell me the answer. What is the domestic animal? You are writing the answer. What is the domestic animal? First question. Second question. What some of the domestic animal? Name some of the domestic animals. Name some of the domestic animals. Dear kitties, third question. Have you seen any these animals? Have you seen any these animals? Tell me the answer. Fourth question. What do we get from a goat, sheep, horse, cow? Fifth question. Who help us to carry heavy load? Who help us to carry heavy load? Tell me the answer. Dear kitties, you are all tell me the answer writing. What is this picture? This is a big. This is a big. Big is a domestic animals. Big is a domestic animals. Young ones. Big lad. Big young ones. Big lad. Dear kitties, big has a curly tail. Curly tail and short leg Each foot of a big has a four toes. Dear kitties, big like to eat fruits, vegetables and insects. Dear kitties, what is this picture? This is a big, big egg one, big lad. What is this picture? This is a cat. This is a cat. Dear kitties, cat egg one. Cat domestic animals. Cat domestic animals. Many people keep cat as a pet animal. Many people keep as a pet animal. The cat kills us a rat. The cat kills us and a rat. These are domestic animals. Next, what is this picture? This is a dog. This is a dog. Dog and one puppy. Dog and one. dog a good friend. Dog a good friend. Coming around our house. Coming around our house. These are domestic animals. These are domestic animals. Hen, hen of bird. Hen, cow, sheep, goat, camel, horse, dog, cat, pig. These are domestic animals and equines. Cow, equines. Sheep, equines. Domestic animals, equines. These are domestic animals. Dear puppies, now we are going to questions. Have you seen animals? Have you seen animals? Yes, I know. You have seen animals. You have seen animals. Do you have a pet? Do you have a pet? Next question. Do you have a pet? Yes, dear. I know. Have you a pet animal? Home. Have you a pet animal? You are home. Dear, next question. How many legs do their animal? How many legs do their animals? Yes, dear. Animals have four legs. Animals have four. Name some pet animals. Name some pet animals. Dear kitties, dog, cat, or etc. Pet animals. Which animals eat? Which animals eat? Grasses. Which animals eat grasses? Cow. Goat, horse, next, cow, sheep, goat, camel, horse, last. Which animal gives us milk? Which animal gives us milk? Cow and goat gives us milk. Dear kitties, one new activity. Ready kitties? Dear kitties, you take any coloring. Draw the hen. Dear kitties, any coloring. Here, beautiful hen. Dear puppies, you take any coloring, draw the hand. Dear puppies, enjoy the video. Thank you, my dear children. Bye.